Okay, I think the transition went in beforehand. Okay, still. Don't know if the sound is okay. Well, still. Dark Bombit 162 back again with Vampire Dawn, Rain of Blood. Yeah, it might be a short session because I checked again and there is a short and a long section incoming before I am actually able to go all over the world. It's basically, you know what, I should just go in. And yeah, we are going to be Vincent? Wait, what? Yeah, and that's the short section I was talking about. My friends, we aren't many yet, but today you have seen that the vampires are already walking among us. We are not playing that game. Eric's dead body should be proof enough. It is time we follow our destiny. Down with the vampires! Yes, down with the vampires! It is time we show the vampires who is calling the shots here. Oops, I needed to move this one around, so yeah, that's why there's this stutter around here. And now prepare yourself to set out and cut off the vampire's heads. I am going to scout the area south of the village. I will meet you in 1 hour. Until then, you'll be ready, I hope. As you say, Vincent, I ordered all villagers to lock themselves up in their houses. So if you need anything, use our secret knocking sign. Alright, I'll be back later. Okay, since this is going to be a short session, and you're literally in front of me, there we go. Down with the vampires for humanity's safety. That's the spirit. Be prepared for a difficult hunt. Understood, Vincent? I'll show the vampires what happens if they lay hands on the innocent. Yes, concentrate all your anger on those creatures of evil. So where's number 4? There we go. We have to protect humanity from those creatures. Prepare yourself well for that. And I die one day, I want to be buried right here. The current body lying here will be cremated. Wait, what? So, okay. Can we actually go inside? The door is locked, but I don't need anything. Wait, what? The door is locked, but I don't need anything more anyway. Okay. Yeah, I mean, we have noticed last time already that some of the translation of this game are somewhat flawed to a certain degree. And maybe it's the waterfall that I should've... Vincent, wait! We don't want you to go alone! We are all going together! Right. Together we are strong. You're right. Alright, let's go. The vampires are waiting. Maybe it's the river wave that is actually doing all of this. And so Vincent and his companions were moving out to eradicate all the vampires that apparently had spread the nearby area and had now become a serious threat. They arrived at the river, and Vincent could feel there were vampires nearby. Please, no more sounds. Thank you, jeez. Where could they be? They will show up sooner or later, trust me. I can already feel them. The cool wind gives them away. Yes, you're right. There are definitely vampires nearby. Found anything yet? The vampires are nearby for sure. Keep your eyes open. Wait a moment. A cool wind is blowing now. This could be a sign. Do you see anything? I don't. But I can feel them. Yes, they are very close. It's Maria, behind you! What? I am not thinking this one. Help! I can't swim. Wait, what? Just lay on your back! Oh, damn it, he's gone. Wait, it just went poof. What the fuck? What is this? Come on. Help me! I can't swim either. Wait, what? Try to hold on to that rock. Damn it, get the vampire. Where did he go? Die, you wretched human. Creature of evil. You fate is sealed. Your fate is sealed. Jeez, an R is missing. Oh. No. Sheesh. It happened so quickly. Vincent killed his first vampire. And there should be many more to follow. Vincent got more efficient at killing vampires each time. And his reputation proceeded to the to the entire world. Still the sentence is what the fuck. Which had to fight the vampires nearly everywhere by then. What was that sentence? Sheesh. The people were scared, but Vincent was their bright light in the darkness. Vincent's fame grew larger and larger, and the highest ranked people of the church took notice of him. For the first time, the church saw him as a great person as well. I'm seeing so many faults in this translation, what the fuck? And I don't even remember the original one. So began his advancement to a high priest. Oh god. Quick and efficient. What? Seriously. His army grew larger every time because the desperate people saw him as their savior and joined him to destroy the evil of this world once and for all. Vincent traveled under the banner of the church from town to town, from continent to continent. He was venerated more than any human before. And the people called the war Holy Crusade. Called the war the Holy Crusade should have been. Under the leadership of one man, Vincent Reinhardt. Is it, what was that? Was it a butchered loop or what? Might have been. At the end phase of the crusade, he had all the people entirely under his control. He was didn't we have this one already? He was venerated and respected. The people were zealotic. What is this word? Jeez, what the fuck? Yeah, I think mostly this entire game is filled with MIDIs, but this, as one can hear, is an MP3. And I even like this one. Very ominous. I don't even know if YouTube's Content ID actually picks this up. I don't. It's way too short. It has to be original somewhat or from somewhere else. Because, yeah, last time that sentimental song with Valna. I got to know what this song is, and I like the MIDI version better than the original. Maybe I would say any cover of that song is better. Depends. I mean, some covers I have heard already are very slow. It's, Forever by, goddammit, what was the song again? Not song name, artist name? Stratovarius. I think somewhat to that extent. The song is great, but yeah, could be a little bit better in all aspects. My friends, we killed hundreds of vampires already, but we also had great losses. The vampires are strong and fast, but we are stronger. I now gained the position of a high priest, which allows me to do even more good. I'm proud to finally gain this title, and I promise I won't rest on my previous achievements. With your help, I am soon going to execute the final strike against the vampires. We have cleansed many towns from the vampire brood? Or brood? No, brood. It might be brood. Brood? I don't fucking know. English is what the fuck. Remember the people who died, and let us kill the rest of the vampires in their names. The sky was blood red, but it is almost completely blue again. I promise it will be even bluer. So what is this? Because now is the time. The time to bring death to these obnoxious creatures. What? To free the world once again. To show the vampires their lives are forfeit now. And to now achieve the final victory. Do you want the final button? To end the era? It's the era, I think. Of terror. To destroy all vampires. To destroy all pies. Oh, sorry. For humanity. And for freedom. For us. And so he did it. He became one of the most powerful men in the world. We are coming back over here? What the fuck? Yeah, I said it's going to be a short part because, yeah, I could have inserted this into the last stream. I might still be able to because... Yeah? I don't know what I'm going to do. Whatever. Very impressive how he acquired the rank of a high priest. Yes, Vincent was a smart man. He knew how to get the people on his side quickly by fighting the fears of the people. Did I read it correctly? And what became of him then? Well, Vincent also killed the few remaining vampires. Wasn't there something like a vampire boss? No, not really. At least, Vincent never spoke of anything like that. At any rate, on his last foray against the vampires, he met someone. I'm almost there. Get away! You're going to die. Please, let us live. We want to Vincent Reynard. Vincent Reynard? Stepmother, why did you tell him that? He is a vampire. Oh no. Leave us alone, or I'm going to slice you open. Cute. And now you will all die. No. Stepfather! No! Haha, and now it's your turn. Please! Vampire! So that's how Asghar became a vampire then. I'm going to kill you! Vincent Vaynard. That was your last victim. I'll catch you sooner or later. Are you alright? Alright? My step-parents have been killed! I'm sorry, if only I had arrived sooner. Go to Azran. Someone will give you a room there if you tell them I sent you. I'm so sorry. Vincent didn't notice that Asker was bitten too. No, he sent Asker back to his hometown. However, Vincent felt very little pity for Asker, since he had seen many people die. That turned him very insensitive. He became just a power-hungry and fanatic high priest. After that incident, Vincent continued on and focused on few more remaining vampires. They stood no chance against Vincent anymore, since he had learned powerful spells by the time as well. He could effortlessly fight against three vampires at once. But of course, he didn't manage to eradicate all vampires, right? No, he claimed he did, but there were very few vampires left, which were able to hide and escape Vincent's blade that way. Abraxas escaped him as well, of course. But Vincent then ceased to search for more vampires. Indeed, he knew a few remaining vampires survived, but it didn't bother him since they weren't any threat anymore and were hiding cowardly. Besides, why do I keep wanting to say that? More on that way later in several sessions. Vincent achieved what he wanted. He was now a high priest and was very famous. There's a space missing. Sheesh, what the fuck. He was respected and adored. And so he told the people the crusade was completed successfully and that all vampires were killed. And the people believed him. Why should he lie to them? After all, he was the liberator, the savior. And the vampires never left their hiding places for the next years. Well, they were at least smart enough not to kill any humans anymore. They fed on animal blood, and apart from that, they always stayed hidden. They were really scared of the continuation of the Holy Crusade. So it came that the last remaining vampires hid well for the next decades. To be more precise, they were hiding for the next 300 years. What about Asker? Well, shortly afterwards, he transformed just like Valnar. He was in incredible pain. After the transformation was complete, he obviously had no idea what happened to him. But he immediately noticed he was able to see far better, and he also became much stronger. And after he noticed how unpleasantly the sunlight tingled on his skin, he realized what he was now. But unlike Valnar, he accepted it. He even enjoyed it. He knew how powerful he was now, and the older he grew, the more powerful he would become. But he also realized in what kind of danger he was. The Holy Crusade was just at its end, and Vincent and his army were a serious threat to him. So he decided to hide for several years at a time, and to live on animal blood. Since he never tasted human blood, the weakish taste for animal blood didn't bother him. He lived many years like that, until he decided it was time to find the vampire that killed his parents and kill him. He secretly started to search for him, but he never found any leads. But it was Abraxas. Yes, but Asker didn't even suspect Abraxas was the one who killed Valnar's girlfriend. But sooner or later he will find out. And what happened to Valnar next? Did he calm down a little? Well, that night he had a conversation with Elaine. Elaine. I need to drink. God damn it. Should have done this sooner. Whoops. What has become of me? You ask what has become of you? I'll tell you. Something better. Something better? Okay, it has been... it's wrong. Not loot at it. Look at it this way. You have a lot of power. More than ever before. The second mistype. Gee, shut the fuck. And still, you seem to have kept a lot of your humanity. Otherwise, you wouldn't have asked that question. Maybe. But what if I don't want to be a vampire? But why wouldn't you want to be a vampire? I just don't want to. There's no reason wanting to become a human again. I don't know. It's all just too confusing to me. Well, now, you will accept it one day. Until then and beyond, I want us to be friends, alright? Friends? I lost all my friends. That's why I want us to be friends. I went back to Aisha. To Aisha? I thought she is dead. Yes, damn it, she is dead. But I loved her, and I still do. You have to finally accept it. With your childish behavior, you won't bring her back to life. No, you're absolutely right. Not with my words, but with my actions. With your actions? Asuka could bring you back to life. Maybe he can do it with Aisha as well. Even if he could, you don't even know where her body is. And I will find it. Yes, I will go back to Klenna. Be reasonable. You won't find her body there. We will see. You're going with me? Excuse me? First you're boasting around how you're going to go as its sentence, and now you want me to go with you. Why not? Or do you think Asuka can't take care of himself on his own? You don't even know how to transform into a bat. Only another reason why I'm asking you. I see. Is that all you need for me? My transformation powers? What else should I need? Yeah, this is basically the same thing I said last time. Depending on what we say, we get, even though there are four endings, the one half is the good side, the other is the bad side. Even on the bad side, yeah, it's basically with her or without her. Of course not. Fine, you better not lie to me. Sorry. It's okay, I'm sure you didn't mean it like that. Shall we go? Alright, we need to get back soon. I have some potions that could be useful for us. 5 healing vials, 5 blood vials, and 5 eternity potions? Ah, yeah, okay, I think eternity potions are basically the reviving potions, I would guess now. Yeah, this is all false because I am unable to control stuff. Damn it, what's going on? Something is ridding me of my strength. Damn it! Rah! Yeah, we are on staying still. There's just a background that's not moving. Oh yeah, there's something with this stuff going on. Oof. Ah. Yeah, we'll get to that. Should we? Well, what did fall right into my trap here? Wait a second, it's you! You bastard! Where's my girlfriend? I'm sorry? What girlfriend? Wait, Now I recognize you. You are that mutt who likes to sniff around everywhere. You've changed quite a bit. Seems like you became a vampire. Okay, that's enough. Where did you hide her? Just. Apparently you still don't understand. Well, what else can I expect from a sordid mutt like you? You better watch your mouth. Oh, that's right. You still haven't introduced me to your little whore. What the fuck? What's the meaning of all this? Well, I'll kill vampires. I don't need to know any. You don't need to know anymore. Ah, yes, there's something that might certainly interest you. You two are next. Ha ha ha! Let's take this lunatic down. But he knows where Aisha's body is. It will make beautiful blood spirits. Wait a second. Abraxas appears. You surprise the enemy. Damn it, where's Aisha? Aisha? You probably mean Morlana. Whatever, where is she? But don't you beat me into confession? With pleasure. Yeah, I'll say auto. I don't even know if I should destroy you quickly or slowly. Tough choice. Our choice was easy. We destroy you quickly. More quickly than you like. Vampire cure. Cure? Or is that an L? Not a cure. Oh, but still, what the fuck? I laugh at you and your little whore. It's a critical even, there's nothing, and I can't escape. I don't know if I did the wrong thing by talking to him, so... I mean, even if we have saved before, so... So you're going to tell me now? Or do we have to sever your head partly first? That yaw has been doubled. Whoops. You're becoming increasingly annoying. You already are. Okay, little vampires, you survived for way too long. Now your end is here. Lana, careful! Blood freeze. Ah! No! Okay, so, thought so. Everything hurts. I think I'm feeling better. Surprisingly, though, that we are still alive. Alive? I'm already dead. Stop pitying yourself. We have no time for that. No time? It seems we are stuck here. Yes, no time. We have to get out of here. Damn it, if only I had stayed in the castle. It would have been better, yes. Nah, I'm glad you are here. You're glad? Yes, I'm glad you are here with me. Well, okay. Anyway, we need to get out of here. And if I remember correctly, this part is one of those where, yeah, stuff like this is happening. And of course. Jeez, they're even quicker than us. At least it died. Sheesh, nice. Experience gained, weeks not acquired. Level 2, nice. Anything in terms of levels is good. Doesn't look like they are going to break easily. Well, Asker would have it easy. He would have simply walked right through as a shadow. Yeah, and he would have left us here behind. I don't think so, but he's not here anyway. Now what? No idea. Alright, I'll try to crack them. Damn it! They are not really one bit. Let me find another solution. Yeah, and I found it already. Well, if you've got an idea, let me know. Okay, one more shot. They only crumble a little. Does it? I don't know if I do it multiple, many enough times that they actually crumble. I don't know if that actually happens. Yeah, I think I need to go to the left, not to the right. I was trying to go to the right there. Ah, nah. Wait a second. Did both level up? Do we get healed after every battle? Okay, yeah, we are getting over here then. Wait a second. I don't know where we need to go, but right is not the answer, I know that for sure. There we fucking go. Jeez, fumbling around with my mic does actually extract some stuff, but nah. At least it's not in surround sound, so that's why I checked. Double checking, this time just turning it. Don't know if I am actually able to fast forward any of these bits, but I don't think so. But in terms of stuff, in terms of once this gets uploaded to YouTube, timestamps will be there, so if anyone wants to skip, just go there. I mean, on stream... Yeah, seriously, I would say it's the fault of the... thingy-majiggy here. God damn it. So, I would actually say they don't... I mean, we have both leveled up a level at least. I mean, that's the reason why we don't take that much damage anymore. Keep on pressing the enter button. It's just the same as like normal RPGs, pressing the A button or the X button or circle button, depending. Nice crit. This is okay. Hello? A ghost! Ah, at last. My current existence is tiring. No joy left. Finally, someone came whom I can give my remaining strength. Me? I'm tired. Take my energy and farewell. Alright. Duration of skeleton summon increased by 10 seconds. Okay, there's absolutely nothing over there. So, maybe something to the right? Hmm. Of course, during battles, I don't have anything to say around here, so that's also the reason why I would like to get to a certain point where I can get all of this done, so we can get onward way quicker. There has to be something in here, because I know usual stuff like this are in here, hidden. I mean, at least we got the ghost and we get something from it. Sorry for yawning. It's basically everything around here, but I'm going to wait. Nah. No one levels up. God damn it. What is this? Wait, I touched it and I got me. Nah, I would say it's just a random encounter. Wait, so it has around 30 HP. 30-ish? I wasn't counting along, so fuck. What an ugly statue. Something's down here. A secret drawer. Several odd stones. 5 safe stones. So why are they odd? Seriously. Okay, anything else down here, maybe? There has to be something. Also, how did this get? Ouch. Please die. I said something. Thanks. Ah. Yeah, normal attacking. At least. Okay, maybe we need some healing? Wait. It's blood, not HP. And Heils Rigger? I would basically say that this is what I'm thinking. I'm going to need this then. Wait, no, I wasn't seeing this. I could have used this though. I would say this heals for 25. I'm guessing already, so they don't deal anything to me, so they're just cannon fodder. Well, yeah, RNG, I would say. I think downwards is the. I don't. I mean, we came from the left, if I recall correctly, but I don't know if the upper route would have been better or this here. So even. Because there's even more around here, so... This one doesn't matter that much. Also, I haven't changed any of the boss songs. Battle songs, so I don't know which are the other ones. I mean, we could change it, but... I might do it between streams. So... Sheesh. Wait a second, did I sort correctly? 40? So we got the level up already? I wasn't paying attention that much. Wanted to fanfare this, but yeah. Sheesh! Go, it is dead. And level 4 for her as well. Okay, I think this is the continuation because yeah. If it is, I need to go back. Especially if I am able to see something to the north. The stuff could be. Especially anything we gain around here, because Asuka is already on level 5. It seems to be the right way where I'm going now. So I might need to go back then. Sheesh. Wait, there's nothing to the left? It might be this side where it continues onward. So I might need to go back again. Sheesh! Yeah, it goes on to the left, so we might check out the right side, what's going on. Or is there actually something on the left? Wait, they all attacked Elaine? Wait. Banner, no damage. But this time it makes sense. Even though I think he took damage, but it didn't register as damage. Because nothing got lowered and stuff. Just shush. If this continues on, they are going to wipe us. It should still be okay. There we go. I don't remember if RPG Maker 2000 was able to make loops coherent because it sounds like it just goes back to the beginning and doesn't continue onward. It might be because of the easy RPG player I am using. So, if that's the case, it might be the reason why the rain sounds dead, and where the battle winning jingle is so quiet and only coming in after major delays. Sheesh. Doesn't get affected because it has raised already enough. Also, oof. Ah! There we go. I'm going to do this. Healing powder this time. Okay, I'm going back on to the upper section where the grave was, I almost wanted to say, where the prison was, quote unquote, and go to the left section, because I don't remember if there's anything to the left where I didn't went to. So should I just... No, wait. I forgot about one thing. Also, everyone levels up. Nice. Jeez, that wasn't even that much. Yeah. In the last fight I was having just 16 HP, now I have 17. And that's because I just remembered that I have the regeneration ability. Also, should I even leave it at minus 15, even though it should be getting lower to minus 20? I'll leave it for now. On to the left. There are two sides. I'm going downwards because I think there was something. Wait a second. Does the regeneration happen over time or after a certain amount of steps? I think I just can stay still and I can regenerate. There we go. There has to be something down here because why would... There we go. Of course there's a box down here. Come on. She can't hit for shit, what the fuck? Okay, now she was able to. Usually they buff themselves every time, but this time they didn't. One save stone, just one. What the fuck? I got 5 from the statue from above. Top right, I should say. Okay, what's on the top then? There should be something at least. But this is what I was expecting. Either it's... Yeah. I was going to say, either it's... Wow, okay. They can do two things, attacking or boosting themselves. Okay, another box. And after this one, I'm basically done over here. I don't know. Should I even do one thing I would maybe do? Which is what I'm going to say after the battle, because it's important. I went from there. Which... I should go to the right, whoops. God damn it. But if I do it like that, it would be even shorter. I don't know if I should even do this. Evade! Wow, nice. I should maybe go there then? I should do it like... Nah, depends. Yeah. Onward to the right and downwards. Jeez, it didn't take long. It didn't take long, there we go. I think I shouldn't do it. Okay, you know what I'm going to say it because I'm not going to do this. What I was trying to do afterwards is, I mean, doing post-production, upload 2 versions. One with all the random encounters intact, and one without all the random encounters, but still with all the boss battles still in it. I'm not going to do that because... Yeah. And you will hear it once we get out of here. Yeah, that's the reason I'm not going to do what I had planned. On to the bottom left. So yeah, I'm still going to do all the... Whoops. All the things around here. Especially all the timestamps for YouTube later on. I mean, if this is on YouTube, then why am I saying it? Because it's being streamed. And whoever didn't catch them or want to look at them can do this afterwards as well. I mean, currently I am not doing it for most, just for myself. But yeah. Wait, what? I learned something? I wasn't paying attention, I was just smashing about. Is it the skeleton summon? Was it that? I wasn't paying attention, seriously, I think it was this. God damn it. Of course, as soon as you mash buttons, you might skip stuff you would have liked to see. Because I was trying to listen if my keyboard was doing some kind of noise, or if it was of the soundtrack which it sounds like there's some squeaking about. If you hear some squeaking too, then it's basically that. Also, another section around here. Might be the same thing as before. God damn it. In terms of where I'm going is the way forward. I mean, either way, I'm getting quite a few levels over here. And even she gets level up. You know what, I'm going up. I might nullify what I am currently... Why is... What is this here? Sheesh. I don't know if I need to do something particular around here to get to that chest over there. I might, but I don't know. I'm not checking out any guides because as of now there shouldn't be any need for that. Okay, I think this is the way forward, actually. So, I should have walked around in the circle I was going to, but yeah, how should I know? I mean, I played this game 1.5 decades ago. Was it 2 decades? I think it was 2 decades. And yeah. How should I know where stuff is? Jeez, it took me that long. Of course, random encounters. Jeez. Wait, what? There has to be something around here. Bleh, come on. There's nothing around here? Seriously? I mean, as it had been the case last time, there are secret walkways around here. And somewhere along in this game, one also needs to go along that path and stuff. To go forward and stuff. There's the box. Serum? Should have checked instead. Even of course. Okay, what's that serum then? He was blind, silent, sleeping, and sick. Ah, jeez, that's quick. Just shush. Okay. Wait. Wait a second. Was ist just to go to the other side? Oh, there has to be something in the middle of this. Okay, that squeaking thing came from my controller, I wanted to say. Keyboard. Sheesh! Can you hit stuff, lady? Maybe the squeaking happens because I am pushing the enter button on the very side. It's a skinny one, not the one that goes two. Fuck. Rows of columns. So the bigger one. It's not the bigger one, but it's the normal one, like the tabs key. Depends if you have a special keyboard where even that looks different than usual. I really don't know, there has to be something in between here. Okay, slowly it's getting on my nerves around here. But even if, free experience, and why would I complain about that? There was something. Okay, there is hidden stuff in here. Jeez. Thought so there was something. An eternity potion. Okay, now I can go back. Of course. At least I know that there is something over there. There has to be something as well in here, but I'm getting sick and tired of this place already. I'm checking out the upper place before I go to the upper left, where story is going to happen. I think story is going to happen over there. It should be. I mean, this place should be only two maps large, so... And there we go. No more level ups, apparently. So I still don't remember what I need to do to get to there. Wait a second. I came from there, or is something else around here? I don't remember stuff. And I'm not looking up any guides. Even though those guys won't be in English. And even if that one guide I was checking about in terms of what I need to, what I still need to do before I get to a certain point in this game. It wasn't that much. Okay, getting level up. Wait. Oh, there's nothing. Box. Another eternity potion. Okay, I'm checking out to the bottom because there might be something going to the left or bottom left. Because I remember something like that in here. Jeez, so many crits. It's because of the level I'm currently at. Okay, it's not in here then. Okay, you know what? I'm going forward then, because, yeah. And I don't know if Elaine is at my level now. I might need to check again. Depends if she gains a level after this. Sheesh, it's a huge amount. Okay, that confirms it. She's now at my level. Wait. There you go! What the fuck? Even hidden stuff like this are happening around here, sheesh! Ah, come on. More earthworms! I mean, they're easy prey for me. Because, of course. Come on, a little bit more. And... yeah. Her crit is not that much, doesn't do that much damage than what I would be able to. Okay, there are three maps then. And I think going upwards is now the way forward, so I should go to the right then. Wait, what? I was getting the primitive action? It seems like it. That's a rarity. Okay, on to the right. I almost want to say on to the left. Wait a second, is there something to the left over there, or why is there just the space over there? Maybe just to fill out some space for this map here? Okay, I don't know about any of this. Wait. Is this the way forward? Psst, let's move on slowly. Oh shit, this is the way- wait, can I go back then? Yes, they are here. Another two foolish vampires who have no idea. Kill them, they mean nothing but trouble. I don't want to risk anything. How about my reward? The usual, plenty of flesh blood, as well as 10,000 filler per vampire. But remember, before I pay you, I want you to bring me their heads. Of course, my trap is working splendidly. Soon I will bring you my new vampire heads. It may be true that your magic helps you to lure the last remaining vampires into the trap. However, don't underestimate yourself, especially since there aren't many vampires left in this world, aside from the two of us and the two you are going to kill now. And the world will have one problem less. Understood. I just hope you don't want to see me dead in yet as well. Don't worry, as long as you don't create new vampires, you are free to live forever. Good, I'm going to take care of the two now. Tomorrow, you will have their heads in your hands. Good. I'll be waiting for them. Alright, then I'm off to earn my money. I love the sound of my blades slicing their heads off. What should we do now? If we attack him, that's pretty much a game over, and we don't want that. Yeah, I'd say we sneak past him. If you say so. Okay, I would still like to go to the other side, so... What is this? Was this normal? Or I think this should have been upright, but not like this. Aren't the deeds what represent the disposition of one being? What was that? Seriously. So I wasn't mistaken when I thought I heard something after all. Fuck. Crap. Abraxas appears. Your search fools, but at least this way you'll spare me the long walk. Now you will die. Well, even with many more levels, it still takes no damage. Critical even then! Sheesh! Alright, you have amused me long enough. Now you will die. Cast Shock! As blood spirits, you suffer never-ending pain. Yeah, as I said it before! And basically, I have screwed myself over because I don't know what's to the left and if I have missed anything critical. But I'm still going to continue onward. Wait, anything to the left? I want to take a quick look at the statue. Statue? Statue like that isn't meant for the statue. Statue is basically body stature. Or something like that. Because it might have been a mistranslation. We don't have time for that. Oh yes, it will only take a second. But quick. What is this strange device? Surely he didn't talk to the statue, did he? Doubtful. If it were alive, it would have noticed us by now. Who did he talk to then? This stuff reminds me of the device Asuka has standing around in his magic chamber. But it doesn't look like its purpose is to make soul stones. Here's a button. Be careful! Let's see what happens. What is it, Abraxas? Damn it, come on, tell me what you want. Don't you dare cross me. Bring me the two vampire heads. It's a communication device. So Abraxas was his name. Did you recognize the voice? No, but we really should get out of here now. I wonder who that was. He said he was a vampire. Let's go. I bet Abraxas is going to return soon. Let's go. Yeah, and not the way to the bottom. Because if we go there, he will slay us. And that's no good. So I really don't know if I've missed something down below, but yeah, whatever. I see something in terms of water over there, but it might have been something down below, but yeah, whatever. Why do you evade? Seriously. We go. Soul acquired. Another one? The hole that we fell through down here is up there. Can you transform into a bat again? I hope so. I don't know how Abraxas even accomplished it to end my transformation just like that. Okay, I'll try. And your girlfriend must wait. I will take us back to the castle. Alright, then we just go to Klanna tomorrow. I will try again. And it's raining, of course. And thundering, jeez. Very well, Elaine. We will talk about everything tomorrow. For now, I better get some rest. You are inviolable if, after all that, you are still able to sleep. Good night, Elaine. Good night, Valna. Of course we are back here again. So Abraxas only killed for blood and money? Yes, mostly. He was just the pawn of an even more powerful vampire. And that vampire wanted all other vampires in the world killed. But why? You're going to find out eventually. After all, I want to keep the suspense. Fine. Anyway, Abraxas seemed to be very powerful. So powerful, in fact, that he was able to influence the magic of other vampires. And so Valna, Elaine, and Asuka had a new enemy to face. A strong and very powerful vampire. And what happened next? Well, Valna rested for now, and he was able to get to the sleep of the undead very quickly. What kind of sentence is this? Elaine, on the other hand, woke up Asgard and told him everything. He was angry that Elaine went. Somehow I'm unable to speak. What the fuck? He was angry that Elaine went away alone with Valna. But he was even more angry at Abraxas, who dared to hurt his beloved Elaine. And he wanted to know the reason as well why Abraxas wanted to kill every vampire. And who was ordering him to do that. But during the same evening, something else occurred. Something very important as well. What is it? Of course, I'm able to save.